10, 15. Boom! One gone. And another one gone. Nice. 333 experience points and 1,000 gold. I had a feeling someone would level up. Selena, level 9, with 55 life points, 42 total training points. Excellent. Give me that 1,000 gold. And let us save this game. At this point, yeah, we're 68. Yes, and then that. Okay, we came in there. So let's just take a look at other things. If anything else does apply, there's a skull here. Please do not kill us. Alright. Let's take a look at the map. Alright, so there's no secret wall along here, and then this, we know where that goes. Let's take a look to the south. Look at these skulls. Nope. I'm pretty sure we're headed at the south. If we look now, and we're right on that. So I want to make sure there's no secret wall under this stairway or whatever. Oh, we went back out. Okay. There is not. So we will not step on that. Take a look. She has discovered a trap. Strange sound. Strange sound. She disarmed it. We're not gonna die after we open this, are we? Chest has been opened. Another flask, okay. Go to Edgel. Okay, we are not injured. Alright, so that's another thing to pour down below. I approve. Check this wall here. Alright, don't want to wait any. Let's just look here. Yeah, that's it. Alright. Okay, so we found another. Do we look at these skulls? I know they never show anything, but just in case, one time they do. You can't talk to the skulls. They are not Mort from Planescape Torment. Don't step on that. Take a look at this skeleton. In Amberstar, the skeletons would sometimes hold things. Not so here. So we're really low on mana. He's missing one point. Alright, so she needs mana. One might do it. He's gonna need two, he has it all, that's fine. And one might do it for Citrine as well. I always save first, just in case. I know it's like not like Arena, where you can be interrupted by monsters and then sometimes quickly killed. Oh, we have to wait first. But I still do it that way. You might just have to rest once, which would be fine. We'll see. So Trine is good. Oh, Nelvin's gonna need two, that's right. And Sabine is just a little short. That's fine. Alright, so 0, 0, 0. He's got 33, 0, and 0. I'm gonna rest one more time to get all his spell points back. Or wait and rest. And that's how you not waste food. Alright, so we need to go back to that other area and diminish the flame even further. Take hold of the flame and crush it out. Well, not extinguish the flame while not going in that room. Low on stuff, so lantern. I forget which room. I think it's not this room. You know what? Did I open that? That's a secret wall? I think so. Yeah, I did. Okay, just making sure. So I'm pretty sure, yeah, it's back. Floor underneath this one. Just check. It's in here, yeah. Well, certainly interesting place, this Luminor's Tower. I'm waiting for this flame to come to life and try to stop us from doing our sacred duty. Ice water. Edgar slowly pours the iced water into the opening in the mouth. Shortly afterwards, you hear a loud hissing to the south, and you see that the flame of life is shrinking slightly. See how small it is now. Did it get smaller? I'm not sure. Alright. Okay. Up we go. And up we go. Now we're heading for level 5. Not in their room. Up. Oh boy, here we go. Just one, but there's another one right behind him. If we can duck out of the room and go back downstairs, we might be able to evade that other one. But since there's only one, we might be fine. It'd be easier to fight, you know, one at a time. But then again, we don't know if that other one running up might represent two dragons like before, or maybe even more. I still gotta change my lineup here. Defend. Defend. Rockfall. Bonk. 37-47. Bonk. Alright, so 70 and 82. Medium. On Citrine. 70 and 82. Is that what I said? I might have said the wrong thing. Put him there. Nelvin again with the rock fall. Fifteen damage. He's attacking normally. 6-1. Sabine's spell failed. Isn't that wonderful? Three now. Valden can join in with the fun. Bonking for 16. Ooh, Firebeam. 23, she's alright. Okay, so we got. She's good. She's out. He's got that spell points 3. I wonder if you can back out of here quick enough. Agile 82, okay. Medium healing on Agile. Rockfall. Poof! Sabine, level 7. 51 life points. 116 power points. If we get enough for a third medium healing. Spell learning points, 38. 67 training points. We gotta get her back to the mages to train her up. I think it's Nalvin. Very similar to our own mage's name. Nalvin's, something or other. In Burnville. Backing up. Does he come out? Where am I? Oh, we backed all the way down to the next level. Shall we rest? And then take the dragon on, because it might be two again. We don't know. Alright, she's gonna need one. Valdin's still just one down. He didn't get hit. So, Sabine needs a ration, at least. And then Edgel needs a ration. And Citrine needs a ration. Saving just in case that dragon comes down the stairs and trounces us. We could always retreat further. Can't rest. No rest for you. Alright, we waited around 8 hours. It didn't come down. So chain is full. Agile full. Nelvin full. Sabine is full. Nice. We are prepared for that which awaits us. Actually, I think we're technically up to magic number 69, I think, at this point. 69, dudes! Let's take on the dragon. That's right, it just opens up into this room. I forgot about that. We fight! Oh, it is two! I hate that. We're gonna drain our resources. And I keep forgetting to move these people. Every time. Rock fall on this guy. And yeah, I'm doing that thing again. Okay. Bonk. Ouch. Good God. Aye. Oh, you know what? I forgot to put our defenses on. And we died anyway, so. Magical shield. Fail. Succeed. Magical weapon. Fail. 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 Succeed. Alright. Now save. Just in case we die again, I don't have to do all this succeed, fail, fail, fail again. Hello. How are you today? You doing attacky today? Oh, I see. Nice and that. Defend. Defend. I still. I have some kind of mental block with this. Agile defend for now. I don't know how much it helps against this dragon fire. Rock fall on him. Now I'll just do that. Bonk. 22 points. That's a good one. And he moved up instead. 60, 45, 55. Damn. Alright, Valdin at 40, Edgel 84, Citrine 47. They're in a bad way. Alright, so Selena is going to help Valden. She reacts the fastest, and he is the lowest. She needs a healing potion 3, though. That might be our last healing potion 3. Not sure. Sabine might have some. Well, she has healing potion 4. She's a good amount of them, too. I mean, with 9 of them, I won't be that skittish about using them. Still, I'll save them whenever necessary. It's getting a little scattered here. A little scatterbrained. He doesn't have any healing. Nope, he's out. Edgel 4. She has 2. It's not going to be enough. And all healing. Okay. So, Selena. We'll use it on Valden. And Nelvin. Healing potion 4. 2. I don't think we have any more 3 left. He doesn't have any. We have 4. Okay, so give me 1, give 2 Nelvin, because he acts quickly as well. And potion 4. On Citrine. She's got a higher ceiling for the max hit points too, so that will be more better used on her. And Edgel needs help. Who's the other speedy person? I definitely not. He's not. Sabine is 49. Valden is fast. Valden's faster than... That makes sense, he's cat-like. Valden's faster than Nilville. Much as I'd like to have him swing... Much as I'd like to save these, too. One good kitty rub deserves another, so he'll heal Edgel. Whole lot of healing going on here. Edgel can now attack. He's good, he's good, good. It's good to have some fast party members. I thought I saw something broke, I'm not sure. So anyway, we're all full, except for Valden is 83, that's fine. I think. Nelvin. Earth slide on these guys. Defend. Should we just top off Valden here? Small healing on Valden. Bonk. 10 and 11. Firestorm spell. Ouch. 47. 61. 51. Owie! Oh my god. When they both do that at once... Oh my god. Valdin! Gonna have him defend this round regardless. 68 and 60. You know what? He'll get to go before them. Give him one of these. Healing potion 4. I don't want to use the 5 unless I really have to. I'm gonna pass it around again. Going through this stuff like candy here. I don't know who's gonna need it after all. Well, maybe cast another heal on Valdin as well. I mean, he doesn't have that many points. He's has the least max of us. So might as well make herself useful. Medium healing, though he might not need it. Valdin. Selena's the quickest. Sorry about that, guys. Let's use healing potion 4. On Valdin. Valdin's the second quickest. Healing potion 4 on Citrine. And then Nelvin. I don't know why I'm selecting them like this. Healing potion 4 on Edgel. I hate to use these things up, but man, these dragons are tough. Full, almost falling away. Fire beam again. God damn. Make sure we still have these things. Okay. Okay, Selena's gonna go back to defending. How are these guys doing? 75, 129, 97, okay. Heal him medium. And then Nelvin Earth Slide. Valdin can begin attack. It's all attack this one. I wasn't Valdin, that was Citrine. I was already attacking him. Let's get rid of this one. This way we only get one fire beam hitting us. Or whatever it's called when they hit us all. Or a slide. 11 and 11. Failed. 7, 8, 2. They attack normally. Ugh, she's about out. She is out. What's our least spell points again. I should get all this stuff. I mean, I'm using this stuff a lot. I should get it organized. So Nelvin's got 5. I don't want to use that. He's got 3 here. And 4. She'll use her 3. Oh. Slide. How are we doing? 60, not too good. 95. I don't like him that low like that. But we're starting to run low on these 4s. Maybe I'll chance it. Maybe we'll take out this guy this round. Hope so. 15 damage. Earth slide on top of it. 11 and 14. Attacking Valden. Okay, second Citrine. Still clicking along here. 5, 129, 53. Please succeed at your spell. Heal him. And, first slide again. Come on, kill him. 8, 12, poof! Yay! He was the one attacking Valden. Why did she stop attacking? Was I moving her? No, I don't know what I did. Oh, they were attacking this one, that's why. Forgot what we were doing. And did she... She did heal him, okay, good. Forgot all about that. Healing hand on, Citrine. Why not? Nelvin. Earth slide. Actually no, there's only one left, so Rockfall. I say this is pretty addicting. Rockfall spell 16. And just defend for now. Valden can't move. Have him defend as well. 19 points. Attack. Let him move over here. Rockfall again. Bonk for 10. He's retreating. We're not allowed to retreat. He can't get past Sabine. That's unfortunate. Mm. He'll probably go before the dragon, so Rockfall. Just defend then, I guess. Bonk! 17. Poof! 1,000 gold. 333 experience. Agile, level 11. 139 hit points. 17 training points. And Nelvin, level 10. 55 life points. 180 power, aka magic casting points. Spell learning points, 52. 13 training points. And I'm losing my voice for some reason. 1,000 gold, thank you very much. He must be getting rich. Okay, let's save before anything else happens. 69, dudes! So we had barely walked into this room.